Hello, everybody. This is Agent Kak. Welcome back to Let's Play Super Robot Wars J. If you remember last time, yeah, more grand shares appeared, and Quincy is all like, yeah. And Archangel doesn't have the two-prong attack beam yet. Let's big blast. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Okay. Okay. And explode in fast motion. I kind of like the fact that it, like, the health bar just doesn't go how it just goes like, with like each consecutive hit of the missile. Zero. Twenty? What? Well, I can activate Hero's Screamer, but that won't really be fanciful. Wait, do I have any sort of... Yes, Tornado. Yes. Ooh. So, Quincy, you are going to... Now, is there anything to make your evasion drop? Because that would be wonderful if that would happen. Wait. Don't land it. Damn it. don't land a direct hit. So you're going to, like, miss? Is that your plan? Because if it's not a direct hit, it's a miss. Vital jump. Thirty-four and 6. Well, she has a better chance of hitting it than I do, so... yeah! Dude, remember? She's not your sister. She's like... Quincy now. Because that's not her real name. She's like... not Ayaka. Kind of like... not Misato is not Misato. Misuki was his name. Or Misaki. Yeah, like, Misuki is not Misato. And this is Quincy. She is, like, not your sister. So, yeah, it's, like, super confusing, I know. Oh, damn it, that was loud. Yeah, let's get back. I even forgot what I was doing now. Oh, yes. I was doing that. Can I do something else? So everything will be zeros. So wait, if I attack her with something now, will it be 10? No. But that was pointless for me to do then. Okay, I guess I can do that. Thirty-seven, I guess. Yeah, like, her personality has merged with the grand share, making her a grand share, kind of. If, like, the grand shares gets, like, poked in the finger with a knife, she'll be like, ow, my finger is hurting. I'm guessing now. This is all me just guessing. Oh, yay. But damn it, why didn't they cast double money? Well, I would have only got like 64 then, but... And we'll finish. Yeah. And about that noise, like, everything's fine. Yeah, I have no idea what it was, but... I'm sure everything's fine. I'll probably find out later that something went wrong. Like, my neighbors would be, like, flipping the fuck out. They're like, holy shit, what happened here? And I'll be like, I don't know, but I heard something. Yeah. And there. Yeah. Oh, critical! Oh, critical! Ooh, I countered! Oh, Raymond! You are a hilarious joke character, maybe. Well, you're not really a joke character since you're not there by yourself. But maybe if you were there by yourself, that would be quite hilarity. Quite hilarity. Huh. And once again, Agent Cack butchers English. Critical. Please don't hit for more than 1883! No, 1882, please hit for less than 1882. 1882, and down, and down. Countercut! Oh, countercut. Oh, countercut. Oh, countercut. Oh, countercut. Oh, ho, ho. Ho, ho. Countercut, oh. Countercut, oh! Now you, hit for a small amount. Oh, and I can just avoid! Yes! Come on. Countercut, oh. Countercut, oh. Countercut, 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 oh. Ooh, everybody's lining up in a delicious, small, packed area. Ooh, county cut. County cut, ooh. County cut, ooh. County cut, county cut, county cut, ooh. Ooh. County cut, ooh. County cut, ooh. Come on, county cut, ooh. Evasion! Yay, evasion! So wait, low, 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 me, low, 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 me. So if I would... I wouldn't be able to do that and get out of there. But make this good heaven. Yeah. Okay. Maybe if I'm wait, if I and then I'm... Meh. Well, that gets the majority of them. So! So next time on Agent Cack! Next time on Agent Cack, I am not a video game. At least most of the time. So, next time on... Agent Cack plays Super Robot Wars J. Money will be flowing like pudding from a pudding waterfall. So until next time, everybody, this is Agent Cack, and I am saying adios.